against the stock to pay for the construction on your apartment. And we loaned him a considerable sum in addition to meet expenses his salary didn't cover.
You think you're very clever, don't you? Trying to sweep the poor little widow under the carpet? Think again. I'm on the board of directors of this lousy company.
Well, we assumed that with your husband gone, you would no longer want to be on the board.
Al and I helped build Pepsi to what it is today. I intend to stay with it.
We appreciate your devotion and contributions, Roderick, but we have retired you from the board of directors.
I got nothing.
Cuts both ways.